To strengthen the lumbrical muscles, take a soft ball, such as the Dyna Grip, and you want to squeeze it with each finger, keeping the finger straight, flexing from this joint here, the MCP, or metacarpophalangeal joint. Squeeze 1 second, relax 1 second with each finger. Do three sets, perform three sets of 10 on each finger. Pay special notice to the fourth and third lumbrical muscles. These are the two most commonly injured in climbers. You can strengthen them together. And also individually.